Yes, ChatGPT gets things wrong all the time. Fake definitions, SEO stats, you name it. That's called hallucination. But it might often happen just because you didn't set the rules. Let me show you three hacks I use to stop it. First thing I do, I add bracketed tags around all the details I put in the prompt. The role, the task, the tone. Sounds a bit nerdy, I know. But OpenAI says GPT-5 actually reads XML-style tags best. It keeps your logic clean, especially if you work with long instructions, and stop the model from hallucinating. Second thing, I make the GPT check itself. First, I tell it to plan in steps it will follow before drafting, aka thinking mode. Then, before giving me the final draft, it has to run this quick checklist. Like, is the format right? Are the facts correct? Does the tone fit? If it fails, it revises. One trick, way fewer mistakes. And the third trick, ban outside knowledge. Hallucinations happen when it tries to fill in the blanks. Make GPT stick to what you give it. Your docs, your product details, your rules. And then add this. If info is missing, say data not provided. That kills most of them. Want more tips like this? We've dropped the full guide on the SEO ranking blog.